Y'all seen we finna be going through our yearbook, looking at our old pictures.
When I say
look the mess,
the glow is real.
And we're gonna be showing some of our old classmates and old friends, from high school and stuff.
So
if y'all watching this video, what's up? Comment,
like, comment, subscribe, all that. So we've got 9 through 12. I don't know which one.
9 through 12.
Okay. So
this is the one I got first. 2016.
Senior year. I ain't gonna flex. I liked all yearbook, but same time.
We had better.
Like 16, this one.
This cover is real cute.
Yes.
And then like that little panther, like a jacket.
Yeah, got a little plush thing, like a little Letterman jacket. This one, this is like, maybe.
It's on the t-shirt on the
side.
So this 10th grade.
Yeah, 10th grade. And we had an out.
Yes, we had an out.
And stuff.
Oh, yes. I love this one.
And then it's like students in this room.
And it's like the map of our city.
Oh, yeah. The map of our city. Elementary. But, okay. So, I got senior.
Okay.
Yes.
So, this one. And this one.
Oh, yeah.
It really basic.
It's, we locked up. They won't live.
Locked in the memories. I don't know why it was green, but you know.
Yeah, it was gold and black. The little felt was yellow. Mustard.
Okay, so.
Yeah, okay, so wait. This senior and freshman year, like, that was a glow too.
So yeah. Glow. And then from senior year till now, is a definitely glow.
They had all the. These all in brilliant, y'all. Mine at home.
Right in my book. I can't see y'all what they were saying.
I should have got mine. I was just looking at them too. I think. Oh wait, I got hit on mine to you. TBMS.
Yo.
Okay, I said, yo, I ain't gonna say too much because we going to the same college and we're in sophomore year. But I love you so much, sis, and I'm glad we got close this year. I love you and me, see, for real. No cap. Hashtag TBMS. Period. Y'all don't know nothing about TBMS.
Yeah.
If you do, come in. Like it. Teachers. Oh, dogging y'all. I'm sorry. But dogging y'all, gonna be honest, and then the teacher thing right here. I ain't gonna dog a few. My boy, I love you. Y'all, she was my choir director and my principal. I used to text her. I don't know if I can say that, but they were my girl. They're my girl. Mr. Unk and Mr. Johnson, Food John, Mr. Herb. We got the same birthday, period. And
I don't even have too much to say about none of the teachers.
I got a few things.
Thank y'all for y'all time with me. But other than that,
Miss Brewer, let me tell you about yourself. So, 9th grade through 12th grade, I had perfect attendance. I went to school every single day.
We don't give a fuck!
Literally. Like, if I had to check out, it was probably like after 12 or something. No, before 12, but come back. Come back before 12 or whatever. And like, I had perfect 10 hours my senior. Then they think, you know, this lady gonna say I was late to school one day, so they messed up my attendance. Girl, I didn't even get no award. When I tell y'all, I was heated. Like, I start liking her then. I don't care, we didn't used to cook. Miss Nelson. I ain't gotta say too much. Miss Pack. No, I ain't even gonna take it though. Me Deidre, they're my girl. Me Oldham, they're my girl. First Sergeant, they're my boy.
I love First Sergeant too.
Yeah, I feel y'all. The stories. I thought it was me good and Bree.
Oh, but this is the page I'm on right now. This was ninth grade Miss Trick or Treat pageant, y'all. This was so funny. Let me put some clips on it. So basically, it was the boys that was in a pageant. This was like one of the best days freshman year. I remember. They was slaying.
D-Dubs. There's a little boy playing in the NBA.
Yeah, I was in a pageant.
You know what it is. Look, the mix. Let me just say.
Yeah, the leave out did not match the hair.
She was not the only one.
But it ain't look that bad, but my hair was dyed and my leave out was black. Like, come on, girl.
I ain't saying that bitch to me. I ain't gonna say too much about
senior. Our class really did come together, but I ain't gonna lie. I ain't fool with a lot of my classmates.
Oh, here go me.
And they ain't fool with me. But I'm still real cool. The coolest, really.
Okay. Okay, JRGC, to go to soldier, then my boy. Mm-hmm. Terion and Tyree, and they right beside each other. Mm-hmm. They the soldier boys.
Okay, here go a picture of Princess, y'all. Can y'all see it? She right.
This with Trey Bang.
Hey. I ain't with you.
Okay, Bang. See more. She came through with the L for her.
Yeah,
she didn't play. See, African goddess, stop playing with her. Oh, look at me, I had them itches. Yeah. I used to get sew-ins and things. I was in all the clubs my senior year. Look at the boots and Clark. Yeah, I want to go to Clark Atlanta. I wore a red Clark Atlanta shirt and some brown. Knee high boots.
What day? Give me what color that.
It had to be. You got Roll Tide. Roll Tide, oh yo, they finna slaughter Georgia.
Y'all got a band.
Tyree on this tight Troy shirt.
Because I cut myself this morning. That was all time.
Yeah, she cooked some good breakfast though. Can't catch to ya.
I love the class of 16 though. That was real funny. Real fun.
Yeah.
And I remember like every year the same class had a slideshow. They had like one of the best slideshows.
Oh yeah. I feel like, can we stay on some of that quilt? We gotta find on Facebook. Oh, here go the seniors.
Let's see. I don't really remember. Okay.
Bree. Oh, Bree knew how to jump.
Bree knew how to be done.
It still can be done. Oh, I got a clip I might add on.
And when it comes to a toe touch,
I'm gonna touch you.
I'm gonna bite you.
Body. Oh, let me go out back picture. Let me see what we get. I'm number 7. Oh, me boy.
I want no poo.
That girl was number 2, y'all. She was cute. And look at me and my red. Oh, Jimmy, I ain't gonna say too much.
Loki.
Ooh, baby. Oh, look at me. Oh, okay. Go Oregon Ducks.
Why do boys gotta get baby?
Quack. Go Oregon Ducks.
Gang, gang.
I'm right here. Looking cute with my bandana. Okay, she want to be an athletic trainer. Yes, what you in school for?
Athletic trainer.
Okay, let me look for a senior portrait. Oh, told y'all. Doe T. African goddess. She ain't play about that, hell. Let me see if she had a Nikki quote. She did. Oh, I did not know she had Nikki quote. You gotta be a beast. That's the only way they'll respect you.
She ain't play like Nicki Minaj.
I'm gonna send this to her. Cause period. Like,
yeah, I play basketball every year.
So this is freshman year.
Basketball. Hey, y'all really can't see. I'm on there a couple times, you know. And I cheer every year. So, our baseball team. I'm sorry if you was ever on it, but our baseball team always sucked.
Always.
But this is the cheer page.
Look at we see you.
Man, don't show that. I hate that picture.
Yeah.
My hair, it was raining and I had got my hair.
Curls for the girls.
It was just a mess. Like, a mess.
Look at me. I always just had color in my hair. Like, it's so pretty. You see how the sun reflecting? It's so pretty.
Okay, I'm kind of done with this book. Like, it really ain't have too much in it. But we was freshmen. I'm gonna get out of 11th grade school.
I feel like my senior year.
Oh yeah, senior year I won.
Oh yeah, I'm
best all around.
Yes, period.
Right now.
She won best all around with my cousin Charquest Ball Hawk Bridges.
Period.
If you know, you know.
If you know, you know. If you don't, you broke.
Okay. This is what I wanted and they did not give it to me. Cause what?
They were just picking for, like, they're really trying to do their jump off who they like.
Yeah. Hey.
Like what? Stop.
Stella.
Stella. Y'all look at
Kimberly. What's the science club president?
Pure. I love camera hair like this. It was too cute for her scene portrait. Like,
yes, we had academic honors, both of us, period.
Top 10.
I was number 9, she was number 10, period. Right beside each other again. Like, stop playing with this. Oh, here go prom. This is, this is how it's gonna go prom. Oh, Bui and JP from the thing. Tomato.
Throwing tomatoes.
Christian. I still fool Christian.
Y'all look at Princess. Y'all look at Princess and Yoshi. Y'all see it. Y'all look cute bitch.
We had spirit. Yes, we do. We got spirit. How about you? Oh, look at Quay and Issa. What shirts did you steal from him? It was a pink shirt and you took some of
them. I think it was mine. I don't know what I got.
Yes, nerd. Go!
Man, like, see, I used to do too much.
Look at me! Wait, let me.
y'all with it. Cause I'm weak.
Look at me. Close.
Yes, you swear.
Oh, please.
Okay.
You look like you should be on FedEx.
What? I had on this long dress.
You had to have on. Yeah, our school has so many ridiculous rules. Like, y'all, we had to wear jackets. Like,
what?
And you know who did that? Miss William. If y'all wondering who did it, Miss it wasn't Williams. Like that at first. And then the next year, after she was on it, she made us wear jackets, talking about because they did it in Opelika.
We never did that.
Miss William did it, y'all. Miss William did it. Y'all, look at the feet.
Yes.
Yes. I was walking in. I had the air in my... Yes. I'm going to show y'all some pictures. I was spinning around and everything. My stepdaddy escorted me.
Okay, but look, we done, we done.
BB was a cheerleader. She ain't playing.
Yep,
and she was the one. Oh, she was in the pageant with the ball.
Stop playing nothing off of the ball.
With the ball.
B.O.B. So they coming.
Bobbing past their neck. Look at slow. I ain't even gonna say something. Let's see.
Be a beast, are they calling you Bob? Stop it. Princess, I didn't realize they do got a lot of pictures of you on their page. Cause I didn't realize you right here.
And I'm taking jello shots. See, that what y'all didn't know. I was taking jello shots for y'all wanna post, take and put it in the yearbook, man. Everybody's all over there. Get out my life.
Get out my Facebook.
Yeah, get out my Facebook. It said, dude. Athletes, take on my girl. I played volleyball, y'all, but
they said
no comment.
I was most likely to become a UCA cheerleader. I don't know.
The hair was the nappy at the track meet, but I bet you did your big one. This JV. My girl. Oh, then me and my girl go. Kai cooped up my girls. Yeah, I'll see you later. That was our team. We used to trip. I don't care what I say. We used to trip.
I used to trip a lot of time by the bosses. I used to just do that for fun.
Y'all, let me tell y'all what my mom did one time. It was our first game. I remember it like it was yesterday. It was our first game, and it was a home game, and my mother came. And do y'all know we were losing? And this lady gonna bust out and say, "Shorty, this your last game. You getting off this team." Yeah. Like, that's embarrassing. Like,
and she had said something about be ready to get a job.
Like, first of all, I really get one that Kroger. Mm-hmm. But y'all, she embarrassed me. Like, I know we want to, like, always win, but we won sometime. Let's be real. Like,
me and Princess was in some clubs. We was in a couple of clubs.
Yeah, I had my bun down. I always try to dress a little like something.
I used to wear anything. We were taking pictures, y'all, and I got on a black shirt with blue pants. Anything.
Wait, what?
Black shirt with blue pants.
Okay, B-ball and Bria, how did it feel not being able to play your senior year because of your injury?
We're playing y'all and Bria got a lot of help.
I'm gonna
not really bad. No, I actually have been a big help to the team. But I knew I had to support the team, even though I wasn't able to play. How did you support them?
I supported my team even though I wasn't able to play because I still went to all the practices when I didn't have to go to therapy and stuff. And then, you know, I was on the bench, just on the game, supporting, cheering them on. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Check it out, y'all. She had a knee break on. Kept popping it back and play. Kept popping the knee back and play.
Yeah.
Just kept popping.
Okay, right. Y'all.
She's a popper.
Pop y'all. 11th grade, y'all. We had a, what it called? Powderful football. We had powderful football, and we won the entire tournament.
Period.
And
we were just in 11th grade.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Did that.
They thought they was going to try to beat us. Okay, yeah, Princess was on homecoming. You was on homecoming, I'm on AAU.
What's up? Freshman year. This when they made us start winning them coach, y'all.
I was never on there, really. I think I was on there one year. Yeah. I used to be on there in junior high.
We had a lot of kids. Amber was cheerleader, best all around, stop playing.
Period. People another pageant.
I look all right. I didn't have a page in yet. What is this?
I got one.
Yes, this is cute. Okay, throwing her photos up. Yeah. Okay, this is.
And y'all, I forgot to say, our ninth grade year, our best ball team won their first state championship. And ever since then,
all the way up until our
senior year.
Like, y'all, I ain't finna flip. We out of school. Y'all disappointed me.
Disappointed I'm sorry. Me too.
But y'all disappointed me for the football and basketball.
Yeah.
Because I thought we was it. Like, y'all, they started winning when we came.
Oh, yeah, we had won the football.
Oh, somebody done got a real number to my rapper number one.
Well, I don't know who that is. Our 11th grade year, we won the football championship too. They probably don't even got the same number. But they might do. We can try. Rapper? Who was a rapper? Y'all asked me what my pregame playlist was. I done told them. War With Us, NBA Youngboy, Preach, Young Dog.
No, guess who not Brynn was?
What in the world?
Wait, hold up. I cried, not rapper number one.
Cause I ain't even.
And why I got your number saved? I'm trying to see this.
Y'all, I was a Cole Kelton, how you in grade?
You know? Who we did? Jerrion, somebody, you know what?
And my cousin was the Kelton, Sierra. I don't know if y'all can see it, but yeah. Shaka.
Okay.
Shaka. Yeah.
Wait a minute. It's somebody straight to the point. They asked Quay, what are your thoughts on saying you play basketball in these women? Girls don't deserve that type of treatment. Some guys try to play games not knowing he's getting played.
He did have that mindset, y'all.
He was in ninth grade.
The hair never grew.
Never. Maybe an inch.
Maybe an inch or two. The forehead was humongous. JC, if I were a boy, I would play females to see if I could understand why boys do. Oh, I remember that it was what's in your closet. The my waterproof old. These were really dusty. Had two little bowls. I remember I got a video I had. I had to put the shoes up under the water. And it was like the water was, it was really waterproof. It was fire. You look the mess. Were those your grandmother's shoes? But Bree was in
Brie was in the pageant.
The Levi was building that year because my hair was black. Because I used to get Levi.
Yes, y'all were cute though. Cameron and Ariel was so pretty. And they were the only two that was there. Okay, we went home from Queens. Ooh, I looked a mess. This was awful.
But this was the only year I was on.
This was 10th grade. I went on the 9th grade because
10th grade was the only year I was on.
It was Vivian, Ariana, and Ro.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the hat, Lord. Ooh.
Lord, look at them ugly shoes.
Go with the flag.
A mess.
When I say a mess, I want to be somebody's grandma. What's really going on? Why would my mother get me at the house like this? It's the real question. This was, I liked this homecoming. Like, this year was lit. Yeah. Everybody was in a parade.
We did a float for the parade. Yeah. We was getting our class and stuff. Oh, yeah, I remember.
Oh, wacky Wednesday, and I look
well,
and I am definitely wack.
I'm playing robotic. I don't remember.
Me and Amber on this page. Okay, bye, folks.
This is how I finish it.
Yes, we did the whole thing. But,
oh, everybody's so pretty.
Ooh, look at Tyree. This was the year he had them try them dreads. Ooh. You play?
Jay, we're doing stuff, really.
They asked me, our class is silly because we can always put a smile on each other's face. Girl, please.
Oh, yeah, there was five right here because it had a video of me doing a
flip. Oh, yeah. Can your class do this and Bria Jackson flipped her way through sophomore year? JC, she double joining.
I saw me because I had the mo going on with this scar.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh.
I thought I had a shark while I was in the picture. See that what I mean. I probably didn't get no shirt at all. I did get a shirt. Makai was a soldier. He was a dedicated JROTC boy. He ain't good. This one, I went into it in the club. I was in Kiko. I don't even know how I got in Kiko.
Kiko with Kawanza Club.
Oh, yeah.
Pancake.
Oh, yeah. That's why I was doing it. I think you want to go on field trip.
Yeah, me too. That's why I got in FBLA.
Oh, yeah. I didn't even get in until like my senior year, but the other time my head got in, I got to go because they let Malcolm go.
You had went to see Flair.
Hey, Amber!
Don't be missed.
Okay. I'm going to leave where it's at, man.
But just this, stop.
This what they do. I'm going to make you chill. I'm going to call you in a minute. I think I'm gonna help with volleyball. Yes, okay. How was your first year playing volleyball? I had a curl set, period. It was amazing. I learned a lot about the sport. We fell in love with it. Guys, hold on the phone.
Yeah. Ooh. You did not play.
Y'all, I'm so pigeon toed. Like, y'all gonna see me good. Y'all gonna do it.
Because she did not go to our
school. I hope the Arterian, Arteon, name. This was the year Miwell was on there, Zebra, and somebody threw the ball at her head. I ain't trust what I'm thinking, and her wig came off. She had on the ball, but this was the year me and Kai supposed to have been captains. I'm just letting it be known, me and Kai supposed to have been captains.
Because y'all played all year.
Yeah,
I
like,
know I ain't
played
this year.
Okay, basketball. Let me see. Because I ain't been what the bread. We back to back champions. Got another ring. How you going to do a TikTok in the middle of our video?
Okay, y'all. So we're done. Okay, we're gonna add the pictures on there so y'all can see them better. Add a couple more pictures so y'all can see them throughout the video. And basically, that's it.
Yeah, we went to Lynette High. It was Champ High. Period. Yeah. Stop playing with
Champ High.
Now it's just back to Lynette.
We had turned school up a little bit, though.
I love them, though. But yeah, if you in the video, and if you was in the video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, turn on your post notifications, and
be on the lookout for the next video.
Okay, but yeah, y'all know. Hello.